LED controller with a brain transplant. Right now it's connected to an Arduino, but you can just stick a little board in there and it'll take over all the functioning of the controller. And then I just wrote a little demo to show off all the pixel control that you get with the new brain. You can control every single pixel individually at about 100 frames per second, maybe more. And it started off as a simple demo, but then it really turned into a moving story told in 7 pixels. The end.